Luka Doncic is one of the most talented players in the NBA. At just 22 years old, he's capable of incredible performances. And on the court, the Slovenian really can do everything. But despite the high level of his game, he manages to improve year after year. Here's the secret behind how Luka Doncic keeps improving his game. Luka Doncic was already a phenomenon before arriving in the NBA. He wasn't even 18 when he was dominating everyone at Real Madrid. But NBA fans didn't necessarily see him coming. But when he was playing in Europe, he was seen as a future superstar in the basketball world. And the pundits that gave him this status were right to do so. On June 21, 2018, he was the third draft pick by the Atlanta Hawks. He was then traded to the Dallas Mavericks for Trae Young. From that point on, the machine was up and running. The Slovenian made a very promising debut. And at the end of his first season, he was voted Rookie of the Year. A logical reward because he was already among the elite. After Oscar Robertson, Michael Jordan, LeBron James, and Tyreke Evans, Luka became the fifth player in history with at least 20 points, 5 rebounds, and 5 assists in their first year. But clearly, the young talent wasn't satisfied. In his second season, he intended to come back stronger than ever. And that's what he did! 29 points, 9 rebounds, and 9 assists on average. Wonder Boy destroyed all competition again! But a question comes to mind. How does he keep getting better? On social media, Mark Cuban revealed his prodigy's little secret. After his rookie year, I asked Luka Doncic what he would add to his game. He said, "Finishing at the basket with my left hand." He became a top 10 finisher in the NBA. Asked him the same thing after last year, he said, "Shooting. Can't wait to see what comes next." You could be fooled into thinking that Luka Doncic doesn't do much to stay so competitive. But in reality, the Mavs player does something significant. Every year, he sets himself a clear goal. And naturally, he gives his all to achieve it. But talent alone isn't enough to achieve these kind of things. Luka Doncic is an incredibly hard worker, a kid who spends hours working on his game. At Real Madrid, the Slovenian was already amazing, but he did everything to get even better. This shows how determined Luka is. His determination and his work ethic were fashioned through his European experience. In the biggest EuroLeague teams, you learn simple but essential things. Self-confidence, determination, and humility. You can find all these elements in a player like Doncic. And this does a lot of damage to anyone who takes on the prodigy. The Mavericks' number 77 is a real role model for young people. He's proof you should never rest on your talent. That even if you're one of the best, you always have to go further. You have to challenge yourself and keep working on yourself. Because the aim is to become number one. That's what Luka Doncic does on a daily basis. He sets himself a new objective to ensure he has new weapons at his disposal. The more weapons you have, the more dangerous you are. But that's not all. Setting new goals gives you a sense of direction. He's a symbol of determination and endless motivation. If you reach your goal, always aim higher. LeBron, Kobe, MJ. It's thanks to this that these players are considered the greatest in history. They always worked harder and for longer because they only dreamed of one thing: reaching the top.